found a few things. They're in here.
Now, let's see what we've got here. Odd-shaped piece of metal. Strands of hair. And this piece of paper.
What is it?
A ransom note.
I got a lot of shit on my mind to come to terms with. I dropped out for the third time and I ain't learned shit. Rap wasn't something I really was that concerned with, cause everything I've done been epic and I ain't earned shit. Got a lot of debt on my debit getting rejected. I'd rather get a check instead of getting respected. The streets ain't never made a capital investment. Only cross paths with niggas at intersections. Got enough shit on my plate to keep feeding you, but Southern hospitality for me is only seasonal. Fuck Facebook, friendship ain't feasible, so social networking is something that I don't need to do. Know enough people in real life I don't like, and most of the time I don't even believe in my own hype. So what the fuck makes you think by you appeasing me is keeping me from cutting your ass like Mike Beasley? Bitch, I do it easily. I've been on deck, how the fuck I ain't next yet? I don't send texts unless it involves death threats. Death threats, death threats. I've been on deck, how the fuck I ain't next yet? I don't send texts unless it involves death threats. Got a lot of hurt in my heart, but I ain't understood, so I built my house of cards like Frank Underwood's. I got a lot of plotting in place, but not politically. So when I say fuck the world, not polygamy. This shit is much bigger than rap, but not as big as me. I got a vendetta with trendsetters and skinny jeans. Anything remotely close to pop culture, cause hip hop's a marketing tool, it's not culture. Watch for the slaughter in order to spot vultures. I had a hard time just keeping the Glock holstered. Got a lot of hostility for anybody not feeling me. Imposter me is not a possibility. Struggle only made me strong, it's not killing me. I take every shot, but I never stop willingly. Got a lot of blood on my hands to go with calluses. It's hard work living my life with such callousness. Malice is the motive, I never needed another. So rappers turn to Jesus like Pusha T's brother. Motherfuckers need a reminder that I'm a monster. Just look at all the obstacles behind me that I conquered. Just look at all the obstacles behind me that I conquered. I've been on deck, how the fuck I ain't met shit? I don't send texts unless it involves death threats. Death threats, death threats, death threats, death threats. I've been on deck, how the fuck I ain't met shit? I don't send texts unless it involves death threats. I'd rather send shots than a subliminal message. I got the kind of bars to go with criminal records. I got enough charges to know that I'ma have to flow the hardest.